This is a rotary autoclave manufactured by NSI Equipments. I'll just explain you briefly the rotary autoclave which we manufacture. This rotary autoclave is used for reclaimed rubber industries. This autoclave is used to recycle the old used tires into rubber sheets. So primarily the autoclave is used to devulcanize the rubber. So as you can see, this is a 2-ton rotary autoclave. This is a high pressure vessel wherein the rubber is filled up from the top, and under high pressure and temperature the cooking of the rubber takes place. So this is a vessel with the boiler quality plate. You can see here, this is the limped coil for heating the shell. We can use here thermic fluid heater oil, or you can inject steam in this coil. And we have the top nozzles, various top nozzles at the top. The top, the manhole is there for feeding the rubber, and the discharge nozzle is there at the bottom. So as you can see, this is a complete autoclave with the heating coil. I'll show you the other components also. This is the bottom discharge mouth for wherein the product is discharged. This has a gearing system, and it has a tongue and groove with jaw system for locking the mouth. This limped coil, in this the thermic coil is circulated to heat the shell, and we inject the steam from the nozzles out there. So steam at a high pressure and at a high temperature, the material is cooked inside the autoclave. This is the bearing housing of the shell. This is the gland box. This is a water cooled gland box. This is a vessel which is, you know, this X-ray, the welding is X-ray. So we take all the measures for the quality control, as it is a high pressure vessel. And you can just have a look at the vessel, what we have manufactured. So friends, you can see this is the autoclave what we have manufactured for the reclaimed rubber industries. This is a high pressure autoclave in which the rubber is cooked under high temperature pressure to devulcanize the rubber crumbs. This is the complete autoclave with the heating coil. This is the inlet mouth of the autoclave. This is the outlet mouth of the autoclave. So you have the various nozzles out there to inject the steam inside the shell. So the rubber crumbs is fed through the mouth, and this is heated through this heating coil. You can use here thermic oil, or you can use high pressure steam. And we inject steam also inside the shell through these nozzles. So say around 4 hours time, 3-4 hours time, the material is cooked in this autoclave. There's a stirrer inside the autoclave which agitates the material continuously during cooking. So you can see that bearing housing and the gland box are there, both the sides. And this is driven through a motor and gearbox. And there's a stirrer inside which agitates the rubber during cooking. And after 3-4 hours, after the cooking is done, the material is discharged. This mouth is opened up, and the material is discharged from the bottom. So this is a high pressure autoclave I've shown you. We have manufactured more than 50 autoclaves, such autoclaves, this thing, and we specialize in the manufacture of such autoclaves for the reclaimed rubber industries.